I was coming back from the supermarket to fill up with petrol, and I noticed a lot of people at the local crossroads, and it seemed obvious they were standing up for Geroge Floyd. So I dropped off my shopping and I thought I'd contribute my presence. Even the drivers going past are bipping their horns. I haven't brought anything to hold up. I'm not exactly what to say. A bit speechless about what's happened. Let's stand here for a bit, just in case the lights change, and they are. Even the bus driver is flipping his horn. Sure what he said there, but may your soul be in peace, George.